Jesus Christa zanu pete kelula seyawe puti ke viha ungu kelila uke pe nyepe pejie uko nipu dire nevo ga dam hoze ke zeka chatsali tuwe ke krie ke masato nipu puti ke viha u kapie he ke tsalam pejie he gobunu he tyo he che he banu nu zo chiri ke zedi nersholi ke bagolar ke tejie kapien tsaya ye go chie puti ho sedi ke zedi nir shodo ga zahanu no ler hi ko donu badi hi ko khro hi sli chi no hi ko pet tha sli chi puti hau khapiem pelesh di jisu zanu nu chase yawe amen uko krista mi kel hunu mahapu po ke mi che ka zapu uliro U Krista Mikel Hunu hake vi hakoe vapununu instantly nguli gato merer gatsa hau ha kemiche gaza sebu. Ugo kelhu mohosoro potike kratsa ugo chemuche instantly ha ngu gatsu menguya shortcut chemuche gatsu menguya mu ugo che media gonri mohala sorom hakya krazo shiri si advertisement khage sogo jo shiri poti chayamo second serpo khapie utsa jidi ma khapie ubunu hago ngusa jidi mengu ke liye sijri chaya mu sigi jedi u attention span u kelle go jo shiri ma bo mohoba jo shiri moho pe chali mo gaja u attention span ri je sege je 30 seconds u su moda mu u interest u ke ni zada ga za shi ga bo se mu se kem he manual ga mo she u krista mikel hu nuri shi za lerda livi mu shi ga za ler tu ba ga za suri mu ya we u ko dili ki view za shiri le la sa da li ro dili ki view pe ka za ga za nu po package chu je menyo se po shi go se menyo se mu shisa lili rothe mi bunu u interest parli ge do su u repimo mu che ugo hakya kranu mohosoro daily ke view zo chiri pe ka zaga zo ri ke pe hege zake mi don ni chidi nibun unni ligetyo kikim hiro tsuke zivi lidoshi kikim hiro petoko lidoshi gazakem hiri shidi nibun unni kelesu ch deri chemu chengu sidi unni li deri problem pokere buliro u interesu u kenisu bape chali modaya temi gekrari krista peleliyeshi kristala upe piliyeshi deri la cheshigadari nipi. One of the dangers of harmful aspect of Christian life is to assume that anything worthwhile can be acquired at once, immediately or instantly. But we know that life is not like that. It is not difficult to get a person's interest if we package the gospel attractively, the message of the gospel attractively. But it is very difficult to sustain this interest. Once the novelty is gone, people lose interest. Many people make a decision for Christ, but there is a high attrition rate, falling away. Penyo kasali te shi deri krista mikelhu nu pichu ke liye mature discipleship nu tsase lage ja sungu. A lot of people say that they are born again, but there is very few evidence of mature discipleship. Serbi zomo deri ugo nan ke ate zo sheri o religious experience temi bunu ni unma hari shigaje Suro unipi, mu there's a great market for religious experience. Ndie, oh mu taho gaza shigaza boritsa, mu puka zagaza suritsa. Deri, tete kelhunu. Shage sahedi krista jorli keviko medogelie, dodzagelie, sunurola unna petzagaza su mulia. There is a great interest. You know, there's a great market for religious experience, but little enthusiasm for the patient acquisition of the Christian virtue. And that is a big problem. Eugene Peterson, ikata Christian mie, lesa tuya gatsa mie, temie ke meye po, pastor po, po apu gatsa mu ahau, po thuga so gi nu nu zo sheri pye pu pekra ga zo chaba mu po pu ga religion in our time has been captured by the tourist man mindset che nanu ke peleu christian christa mi nanu howe tourist mi ke leu nu hanu nu ta pekra ba da ga zo su pusha tourist mi ki di wo tsya what does a tourist do tourist me that's a country ke kribo no voto mu voge jagi potir le ro supo e prisa ke ngwa di po e revege de sutsedo mu voge jagi that's a uke nigo ni ke jivigo mo hoge ja su chya a tourist you know in his leisure time if he has adequate time he will visit attractive sites we will look at all the beautiful you know sites mu sekem here temi ke krazo sheri ukepeleno tourist mentality sebadaya ga tsu su ngulia homiela liro ndie for some people you know even our faith Christianity it has become like a you know a tourist activity shizo ngulia mu mikro boliro a weekly visit to the church o church nu ke hukin vor ga je duba to pon va po vorli mor sho ga jala chi ga jop ngli mikro bola li ro special service program bo vor ba ga gi sugunu vor di urhe gele su che mikro boli ro ukelhu plan se bi organize se bi special events he zo krobo nu sugunu nu ukelhu organize se setu da ya retreats camps livi revival meeting ido mori conference seminar mori temika sabo personality dikepumie ke vipo ke meye po vorliro sumo hogetse Maka sabo, maka sabo. Maka sau ngus hiba morsho gadze. Chidi dodze gadze. Chidi ke kriu maka sabo lavor gadze fe gadze su chabadaya. Some plan their lives around special events like retreats, camps, conferences, revival meetings, you know, or go and see a new personality, a new something, you know, always after the something new, the novelty. We'll try anything until something else come along, you know, comes along. And so we are constantly on the lookout for something new to excite us. Maka sabo wordi chidi unu biepehe, ndi unu wu hasibadi gido shigadze dodze gadze sutsuya. Chidi poti petenu u surleli modi chazunu lugadze suri tsadaya. Eugene Peterson, poe pula gadze, Eugene Peterson said, everyone is in a hurry. Kepele mie kekram hosoro mie krawe mhapu or u poti rukri segadze mhegadze mhapu hosi tiyo gadze kemhe shigadze bapu. The persons whom I lead in worship, among whom I counsel, visit, pray, and teach, want shortcuts. Isi. Mikro hibie kershonu khase yagazoko. Uretse yagazoko, u counseling se yagazoko. U kinu vo yagazoko, u laka chatse yagazoko, u petase yagazoko. Uko petezo shiri temike kraza. Ukeluno shortcut. Diepu, Tsali, Kim Hiro, Rerdi Nguli do Shigaze, Surbi, Tsugaze Sungulia. Ugo Sandego no Shiri Temie, Mohola Vorsoro Temie, Rukri Segazakim here, Anagalen Nuri Temie Voro. Sunday service go. Chigis Ugo, Kehutu is Bamode, De Potica Krata Lesi. Make Krinuro. Utiuja kagasa, mapuri unusemo. Sakiraka kasagazari, cremo. Utiuja vari cremo. De kihukinu vortemeta, kikim hidaya. Servisu chator isi. Kihu ladamu kedunio potile chasatamu unuse, ubavogo moho. De Unyonyogo Sunday School class nu paramu, feligul hotse. Unusebiesi. Matoka Tobaga the world, Shiro Unuse Seva, Kinu Vodio Salabada, Hapuritsabamo. Program Kekri Wabadi Revem or Shoba, Mi Ufebarosas, Unus Serizzo. Derim Hapuri Uferibamo, Program Poribamo. Kinu Lavolie, Hatzelie, Tivibo Mohoba, Zegadazo. Shidi Utipe Vobaya. Deriki Hukinu Vorzum Hapeteri Unus Segazagimhe, Shigadri. Sadaya. Mie pete shizo amo. Deri temie ho mie. Shigadzeri baya. Sala no kidi bula nu sebaga gaza ndi. Suri utyo keto zin hie gaza su. Mu Eugene Peterson we pula gaza kim hie. People have adopted the lifestyle of a tourist and only want the high points. Temie kidi bo tsadaga liro tourist mie. Jorli su leliete mu vo hake vigor bi mohogaza nigo lesiambe tourists vo ro uti khasebie ha mohogaza sutsiamo tourist guide kori u ze vo ro kidibo tsiya tetsuke vi totogor bi su tabie upekedo gerkri tonu kabie upekesodo Ugori sogo mohomenyole unisedi su o la ukinu vorgaza hake vigo musidi ukinu vorgaza sutsuya. Derika totu noe no tetsu su desi menyona bali ro vom hake vigo rubi mohogaza nu suri silen ho. Uti kapie tetsu zo shirisu mohopekra morsho. Uti kasa morsho. Renna su desi pe vili gatue. Deri ugoro. Uke pele nuzo shiri shidaya. Tourist mie kem hedaya. Ugo naga mie Holy Land tour bunu vona pigazo sutsuya. Jerusalem nuvo si homieliro Jerusalem nuvoro power ngeli do si geze sidiri puya de Jerusalem nuvo geze lano ke kor ker geze suri ngeli lo power puri ngeli lo mu Jerusalem nu arivo wade moho geze unmetorzo unmetor unitor mu bas nu nu uzervedo za soru tenye do nu nu Israel tetsuke miye geze bette moho geze suchiya de moho geze Israel bette moho ya mo Kezi shogo moho ya mo. Votemi ke mejie ga zogo moho ya mo. Derikidi wo moho ya tetsu ke zivigo. Turismi vo pekraya ga zogo. Sogo nu vo moho do. Musu la ke kre ga zo shizu puriwa mo. Ari Israel nu vo tetsu ke kriya nu vo she tetsu uke ni ke zivigo su moho do. Ha kezi shogo moho na biri zo mo. Deri turismi ke lu ekri. Mut turist kelle hosedi ukelhu ukepelle kelhunu sedazmo gezesu lesmosho mu ugo turist mentality hoseda zhe ukep christian mekepelle unu mimie richly kanzegeze ugo hau lesake mu hau lesa kemi chuliro ugo kepelle turist kelle badali kivi su turist mie ervemi izbo deri turist ke just deal so seli ro pocau levi kodo kenyunu sala ugo shigaza ke lhubunu bada ali ro ugo sin he zakim hedi su sili di su je ke per heduga if we live in a life like that a christian life a tourist mentality what do we do how do we recognize and resist this kind of thinking mu hau kelle hau silimu pechugedo suliro bible nu dieke niese mohanie ke zedi ke zathonu mohosuna ba to recognize and to resist this world's way of thinking there are two biblical designations for people of faith and these two are extremely helpful mo diecha ke ni hau ukro hise keriu liro disciple the first one is a disciple second one is a pilgrim moho rokrisedi kidiboshi kaza moho kesado kerio liro disciple disciple liro kidiboga disciple liro kepethami po khrobadi poginunu dodzegaza ugo chetiunu liro lesekinu vodi classroom petenu badi kepethom hapethasaya deri disciple ro hisomo deri learner poem ye wo dodze ga zabo di ro the z ti gi ro ki di bom hia po ye ke pa thau ze ba do po ze tyo pa mu le do ndie po ze ki bon ri ba mo sho da ro ba do chi di po ke pa tha di gu ri ne do po ke pa tha di gu ri ro bi zo mo di po jo por li go zo chi ri dodze ga ze su se ya mu se ke mi u ko li ro christa mi she zi mi de we are disciples of christ A disciple is not someone who goes into a classroom and then gather information, as we do nowadays in our schools. A disciple is something quite different, you know. A disciple is like an apprentice. Someone who spends time with the instructor, the master, or the teacher. Spends his or her life with her. You know, learn not only from the words that are spoken, but also learn to imitate the lifestyle of the teacher. Learning from the teacher. And it is a lifelong process. Muhauro, ukel hu chie puginu nu dodzevoya gaza suce. Apprentice. Uko, mystery gozo shiri. Uko, nguya, mystery ubado po jugali ubado. Jugali uro shibadi, hatse dodze dodze di kunhe bo poe share head ministry chalalia poe vo di classroom bonu nu seminar wo khase di pope thayamo deri poe po head ministry ze badi po kim hedi phache yashi therege po lie go chado po ka tse ga so go che shibadi early early di poe dodze share lia mu krista mi ke lhuzo shiri ugo himor shog za hori lela sake ugo kelhu che krista phinunu ukoe dojba gaja hao leseke. Lifelong. Poti doyo bolamu. Lifelong zaho lelasa. Genuli ro pilgrim. Revemie. Anha pusa tourist zoshi revemie. De pilgrim zoshi revemie. De hanye pocha kriga zasungudi. Touristly ro wo poti kerungu kiligi tetsake zivyu ko moho ga zasutsa. Pilgrim revemie. How honupu baga zoli ro miepue. O puge baga me pilgrimage. Tetsa keme ye. Nan ne kia tike me ye ga zapo. Puem hapo. O nipu. O fuga zapo. No. Vo ga zake me. Shiga zapo ri. Leli vinye. Ndye. Musa ke me. Pue poke lepo tu di ba. Muha uli ro. O nipu fuga za. Nipu ze go si sali na ga za. Nipu si pesu sali na ga za. Sunu nu. Por vetcha ga za. Taki bo ugo. Jerusalem nu rivo. Turista de rivo ya. De humila ro. Pilgrimage, de. Jesus Christ penyo ke liye. Thetsa hagori ngus di haginu nu do shiri. Uke pelle gori chike thefu la ke liye. De. Su chia. Mu sakim hie. Ugo do shiri. We are pilgrims. Ugori rvemie. Mu ugori ugo kel hu chie. Harapo vojie. Mu ugo kirapo vojie. We are people, also people, who spend our lives going someplace. And where are we going? We are going to God. Ugo kira po vojia. Ro ugo ro, ugo reveo li ro, techa po numo de. Der ugo ro, uke pe nyo fe ki vojia. We are going to God. Uke pe nyo fe, fe jie gaza. Mu chao li ro, Jisu Christa ginu. Jisu e pusa, Johan kere dienu. I am the way, the truth, and the life. A chao, ke tou mu, ke hiu zo gaza su pusa. Jisu e chao zo gaza. Mu uko e ke pele mie chaha nu urve tu gaza unu. Jisu chao nu tu gaza hauri lesa morsho. Ibrigo kere ke nye po mu ke nye. Hebrews 12, 1 and 2. It defines our program. Ugo hau leme nyo se morsho. Nigo hau kidi bu buwe shi lesa yambe. Mu pu gaza uli ro ibrigo ke nye unu zo shiri. Kepelemie, all this cloud of witnesses. Ndiye. U mohodi witness hakwe. Ugo kidi wo tsebaga liro. U tseke tefu. U hasidi ubunu. Tio jega zesu ngulia. Mu hakwe kepelemie hakwe. U moho zavoga takwe. U huvedi u moho gebao liro. Kidi wo pubaga liro. Ugo tio somorso de. Ugo revelnu. What are these clouds of witnesses doing? And what does it mean for us? It means that they are watching us. They are cheering us on. And we need to get on with our journey. Mu ugo reveho nu tyo sege du kidubom here. Fixing our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith. Hipie Jisu mohozolie. Shidi kepuma ndie. And getting rid of all the sins that easily entangles us. Shidi kephuma upafu tyo ge zogo. Uddufu ke tyo go hako. Tsawa ke lhuwa. Shidi ugoe tyo ge zogo. Krusu mohozo di. Scorning its shame, looking at the cross. And going after Jesus. Keeping our eyes on Jesus. Mu poe jisu e kidi botsaga liro poe urve house headdesha. Mu poe urve hau. Uzevo potela tosado. Jesus began the race for us and he will finish the race with us. Getsa. Ugo hau less moshawe. Krusu mohodi tole. Kawa he. Kepele mi ho zvoge da go zoshi ho va. Ucha ke tefu ba, ugo lela smo sho. Ugo rve ho nu, ugo rbi mo. Kepenyo fu mo ho va. Kepele mi ke krigo zoshi ho va. Uha ba. Mu go. Keme je zoshi ri. Ugo jisu mo ho zodi, ugo ti o smo sho we. Philosopher tichie. Kribo me se voge da gi. U mi po Frederick Nietzsche gazebo, poe Christian miemo, kepele miemo. a philosopher by the name of Friedrich Nietzsche. He was not a Christian, but he said something very profound. Poem habo puse mu meyese. A English nu periesado. The essential thing in heaven and earth is that there should be a long obedience in the same direction. There thereby results and has always resulted in the long run, something which has made life worth living. Friedrich Nietzsche, he di pugasa, timu kizin ye donu hapue keme ye uliro. There should be a long obedience in the same direction. Uko diezeu diezepet chasamor shogaza. In the same direction, harapo vojie. Mu vodu ogaza haunu ugo pet te wa modi ugo diezeu sepet chasamor shogaza. Pochai dieze di kagazumo. A long obedience in the same direction. Mu hauginu nu. Hake vike life worth living. U kelhuzo shiri lugaza pochake ni su parli tio isi. Temi ke krazo shiri u kelhunu. Nde pochake ni kelhu luli modaya. Kedibo laga liro dieze pechali modaya. Sige sehe pechali modaya. Um hape tezo shiri ke ruf fadaya. Ke sukerle nu luli moda. Rzadi lugaza. So today away. Ah, how said the Bible verse? Po said the potella. Sasa to. Muni go taho. Renemenu sali. Kepele mi kelhu. Ugo merome. Dieze pechadi. Diosomoshowe. Ukeluno keko keke sado. Keko girbi uniga to sumo. Keke tuno zushi. Ugo merome. Diosomoshoke. Au leseke. Jeremiah kerekenye pengu. Jeremiah 12:5. Noe tepi se take chokoze take huo sidi nietaro no ke dipo mhedi guraze ketilie vituga. Siro no ki jeke me genuri tetsutaro kim hedi no Jordan ketsake sunu tuolie vita isi. Noe tepi se Tak juga zedi, suka zedi tak ke holy moli ro. No kikim hidi, gura, poke kuke ni, tawis segera suka zedi, tali duga. Isi. No tecek me jenu, tuoli moro. Kikim hidi, Jordan, kacak sunu, tuoli vida. Ugo Krista mikel tu lela sedara, surut thoda ya ugo. Sunum hakere bo pirmu talimoda talimogaza su chedawe. Niepuu bugo kruhisudi ugo, sesetidi ukelhu. Niepuu pelezazo di ugo, diosemosho. The Bible says here, you know, if you are not able to race against men who walk, how can you contend against horses? If you fall in a plain ground, level ground, how will you be able to, you know, go through the thickets, the barren, the forest of Jordan? Igazapusa. We need to realize that sometimes our Christian life can become very soft, very easy, very comfortable. And we don't want anything to inconvenience us. And anything that inconveniences us, you know, we falter when that happens. And so Jeremiah, you know, here it is saying, how can you run with horses if you cannot even contend, you know, compete against men who run on foot? Niepuu ugo krohisilie, chidi ugo, tsasetidi tiosilike, ugo turis miem hedahe. Hake ziviko chazu nurbil hudake deri ugo hake niepuga sakemhe jisu shedzimie katobo chidil husidie mu pilgrim. Let us live not as tourists, but let us live as disciples of Christ, learning from him constantly, lifelong process. Poti peten uzhe jisu pinu nu dojeba geza kenyo lira revemie kepenyo faki voje geza a pilgrim going to God. Let us live our lives like that. Niepuu ugo pete krohisli muchetiu nu ugo poti higeza bo porhi kris hegeza bo zeka sege bati haunu temiga krari uke pelenuri kim heba si achi tomo khomie unum seba geza susi de homie u thali re ga suri chaba do de pusak no li ro u go poti ga jeri wordo u ke ni ti wordo ke ze ke pe kro ga ti wordo wor ke se li di honyo ha ga ze shi ga ti wordo de poti ha ga ze kem hedi va do bo u support ba mo to ga ze kem hedi ti wordo de u go ha go ri le la se di sa se se di poti ga ze wordo ke ni ti wordo ke so ti wordo u cha me ji ga ze ti wordo de ha go pette go no zo che go sge se he di dio presa ke ni pu bu ja bi pette se li ji ga cha se li do we ke khri ni pu n pe je we n za tsa we he go bu po ti ho se di n di go ren na la ge li la he go po ti ka kra ta tu ris mi e ke mi ha ke zi vi go ha ke vi go r bi mengu di lu da ya ke sukerle nuri luli mata ya deri ni puhi ko kro hisli he go bunu tourist mi kem he ma ke view re bi faga zu mo di he go bunu he kel hunu luvo ga zam ha ke re ri ze ka sedo u cha me je ga za tir ze ka sedo mo he ga za ti unu he go bunu he go bunu he nge da he de he go bunu pele tsa zo di ti osli chi ani pu he va do bu ni pu he chami jirim haidaya he ngiem haidaya he thali modaya christian mikel hul hudi luka tha go thorba da di makke re jo shi tu fe mu pere da ya de no he go kro hi sili chi he go ke pele un mature met ti she li ja ni pu he go bun gura ze di ta ke holi ja ni pu ke ko su kha bi he go tsa sili chi je he go ke hu li di pothela ke tsa hanu jo shi no ja bi he go mi po ge tsa sili Hego mi po bo ke zo shiri che pe ko se chi idi ji su za no cha se awe amen ni pu bu ja bi ni ko pe te se chi